Nicole, thank you for agreeing for a testimonial. Can you tell our followers what you had done?
Yeah, on your tooth? I had the Invisalign retainers for 16 weeks. My top tooth here was quite rotated.
Yeah.
And my bottom teeth were a bit crooked and rotated as well. The Invisalign retainers put them all back into place. And also I had my top tooth was had a defect on it and it was quite discoloured as well.
So what did you do?
So once it was rotated I used the whitening treatment, which really helped.
Did you find the whole process straightforward or was there any time where you thought, oh, I can't do this anymore?
No, it was really easy. Changed retainers every week.
Good.
Came to see you every 4 weeks and it was all easy, yeah.
Good. And at the moment you're wearing your retainers?
Yes.
Okay, how are you finding them?
They're fine, very comfortable.
Yeah. Yeah. And they're fixed retainers?
They're removable retainers. I wear them all day, every day and night for 6 months and then I'll just wear them in the evenings.
And you've done a bit of teeth whitening.
Yes.
I know your teeth have been a bit sensitive, but are you going to start using some desensitizing toothpaste?
Yes.
And try it again.
Yes, I will do.
Okay.
Yeah,
so, what is the key thing in with your Invisalign treatment?
The oral hygiene is very important.
Well done.
Yes. making sure I'm cleaning in between my teeth.
Yeah.
And
why is that? Why keep insisting that the oral hygiene should be good?
Because of gums. My gums, they don't recede or and decay.
That's right. And also because during teeth movement, the teeth can get a bit loose. So if your oral hygiene is not great, then what happens, the teeth can remain loose. But Nicole's really done a great job and her gums have improved really well throughout the treatment. Thank you so much for your testimonial.
Thank
you for coming to our practice.
Thank you very much.